Antelope had refused to render, so I recorded this round with Bandicam.